Be sick if he leashed and walked right past me here. Can you watch replays of top players in the game? Yeah.
My pack demands royal blood.
Damn it. Did he leash and just go all the way around?
I've tolerated gods and kings long enough.
Crit block's really annoying versus Mundo. No, please. Fringe. Wait, I should just pop his thing now, huh? Really? This game's like so buggy. Did you see that? Like you pull someone on Darius, and they're like not right on top of you for some reason. Yeah, the game's just such a piece of like, at the end of the day, the game's just a piece of like, what else is there to say, man? Stridebreaker's gotta be good this matchup, no?
I was born to end
time. Yeah, it happens nonstop. Would you ever play Gwen a lot on top? No, because she doesn't have, like, skill expression. Champ's just one-dimensional. Like, Darius is actually just sick, dude. Darius is... And, like, if you have this skin, then he's, like, 10 times as sick. Like, this Darius skin is just godlike. Am I wrong?
Freedom, anarchy, call it what you will.
Okay. Just need to prep that shit.
Save the world from its weakness.
Denied the cannon there.
Long, timid, frail. You made your choice.
Huh. Is things back up? Can't do anything here. Feast upon the bones of kings. No. Man. Elevation. I got Swifties this game? No, I need Merc Treads because they have Gragas. Not even death can contain me. How does that Groggy hit? Yeah, it's that clip you showed Darius earlier was sick? Yeah, Darius has hella skill expression. I didn't think he did for a long time, but then you go watch like someone who's mastered the champ, and you're like, oh. Rulers are complacent, soft, and the wolves are always hungry. Look, jungle and support there.
Every king dies. Some faster than others.
Shut down.
I am your scent.
This match was boring as just sits back and throws a few.
Get away. Be free to fight. Be free to kill.
As you get like creep blocked by everything, it's just snooze. I should just slow push and I don't even know what Riot wants me to do. Really? Gragas is definitely up here. Look at this guy. But what is this guy doing? Sad that my ult didn't kill him. I really thought it would. Wait. Fuck it. Huh? Bro, they had to have changed TP, by the way. Because normally if someone's TPing in the brush right there, you can see it. So, yeah, or hear it, exactly. But now, I never see it, and I never hear it.
Looks like it didn't take.
More good changes. It couldn't have been a deeper ward. I haven't let him walk past halfway in the lane. And there goes my... And of course, he's only dead 10 seconds. So look, I lose my whole tower for it. Lose my whole tower because he's only dead 10 seconds. Like, it's actually gross. This game sucks, bro. This game's so bad. Are you joking? Like, the game is just so bad. It's so bad.
We are all wolves.
I'm only level 9. Dude, they're still in here.
Shut down.
And somehow Kog'Sa shut down? 1v2ing my bot lane? How?
I am not.
He's playing without a support as Kog. So I don't get to play the game? Well, they get 1v2'd?
Endless conflict lies.
Literally, I can't walk up because they're still here. I'm pretty sure they're still here, by the way. Why else wouldn't he be pushing? Keep forgetting that this Hydra.
The wolves are at your door.
I know, me too, bro. This skin is actually so sick.
Nothing they build can keep me out.
Who gives a f- that my teammates are dying to drag? Hold that. I'm looking at my skin. Good night, Corrupt Hope. I just got so much gold. I got 700 here, and then the 3 kills on top of it. Great work, man.
An ally has been slain.
Okay. I don't know how much I like the Stride Breaker. It's kind of weird to use.
Peace favors the weak.
Damn it. Elevation f***ed me.
You have slain an enemy. An enemy has been slain.
A throne of corpses.
Darius be yelling.
An ally has been slain.
Wait, someone said. Oh, it was Blank. Yo, what's up, Blank? I knew I missed a message. I just forgot what it was. People started calling me Chungus lately.
I'm just real.
So you can't use Stridebreaker. You can't Stridebreaker while using like an auto or something. Hello.
Rampage.
Damn it. You guys can do it, I believe in you. Help! Where's my mid? Where's my mid? Who's fed ass lane just killed me? Mid? R-Star, thanks for the prime. I could have killed Nidalee there if I didn't mess up. I f***ed up something, I think.
Unstoppable.
I've tolerated gods and kings long enough.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
I don't know how much I like the Stridebreaker. The damage, you definitely feel that the damage is way lower. Oh, look, cinders. Wow, the cinders are so cool. Wow. What a great mechanic. New season, Pog. Who's gonna come for me? No one? They're just letting me take their base because of drag? They're still fighting. They're not, like, I'm just taking their base. Now I'm flanker. Look at me coming to clean up. Yeah. Hello, pal. Hello. It's a top gap, I fear. Triple kill, Mundo.
Doesn't interest me. Putting an axe in it does.
Huh? still too weak for that. Trying. Wow, do I need, actually need more MR? Yeah, they have so much magic damage. Alright, okay. I can turn this into Force of Nature. Is Force of Nature ever actually worth it, though? Compared to, like, Rookern. Like, this magic shield's fat. But they do have a decent amount of... Okay, okay. Let's try Force of Nature, see how it feels. It actually gives it 5 MS. Stridebreaker just feels hella low damage-wise. Like, the damage is so much less than Triforce. Be nice to just go both. Like, why does it look like my character's, like, stuttering? The world will embrace chaos. Nice creep on. Yeah, I want the 700. Can't reach. Even with Merc Treads, Gragas just perma CC. I feel like I'd rather have Jack Show here. Deadman's pretty good, I guess. Force of Nature feel like shit. Wait, it gives 70 magic resist when you get 8 stacks? Wait, I didn't see that part. What, is that new? Wait, that's a lot of MR. That's actually a lot of MR. Shredding me. Ah, she dies, but wait, did she die? If I could have got my ult off on the cog, I should have, I guess, ulted cog and then used you. I just needed my ult, I think. Alright, I just need to, like... Bro, see? How come my... how come I'm just getting shredded? I have all these resists, the Sterix, and I just get shredded like it's nothing. Need Jack Show, I guess. So close, yeah.
What I hunger for is war.
An ally has been slain. An enemy has been slain.
What?
Double kill.
Every team dies.
An enemy has been slain.
Why is Mundo level 16 and why is he doing so much damage?
Be free to fight. Be free to kill.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
Your team has destroyed an inhibitor. Fucking blast plant. I creep block by my own Zyra.
For a crown guard.
Why is their jungler level 13?
An ally has been slain.
Is it my moment? Wow, you're really good. Thank you, I know. What? Damn it. I don't know about Shridebreaker. I feel like every time I use it, I've yet to be like, ooh, Shridebreaker feels good there. I feel like Triforce just feels better. Like, I feel like that's one of those games where, like, you would think Shridebreaker would be good.